informed by Kid Canuck that due to family reasons, Ricky James could not attend the show today. So Kid Canuck intends on taking on Bloody Bill Scullion and Pepper Jack in a handicap match. And if Kid Canuck wins, Ricky James will receive his title rematch, I suppose.
When would Ricky James get a rematch if he beats us?
Not Ricky.
Not that it's going to happen.
Oh, Kid Canuck will get the title shot. Okay.
It ain't going to happen. So why
not? A very confusing scenario, ladies and gentlemen. Nah.
Kid knows all the rules.
Best of luck, kid.
So you're going to play both of us.
You better be scared, Bill. It's all over, Bill.
If you somehow beat him, because if you beat him, it don't count. You gotta be me to get the shot at this. So if Lightning happens to come and get me between the eyeballs and you hit me, I'll give you a title shot, Neva. Dude, it looks like you beat
yourself. That's you, Bill.
Don't try to blame your brother, people, Bill.
Thank you. Canuck.
Canuck.
Canuck. Canuck. Canuck.
Thank you.
No!
Who's gonna light?
No! Don't get it to him!
Who's gonna light?
Don't get it to him!
Shoot him!
Make it a dog collar match.
Yeah!
For those cheering, you know what it is. For those who are sitting there looking kind of dumbfounded, me and that little shit, again, you guys have heard worse, are each going to have a dog collar around our necks. And between those two dog collars, it's going to be a nice long steel chain that I'm going to beat the ever-loving hell out of him with. So, Kid Canuck, Sunday, April 23rd, because apparently Sundays draw better than Saturdays, you would be in a dog collar match. Now, play my music because it's friggin' really cool.